guys, I'm Zaqwan.
Hey guys, I'm Bella.
And I'm Zoe.
So, episode 2 of the new season.
Today we'll be talking about...
Fesyen. It's French, is it?
It's a French a la carte.
Okay lah, fashion pelik.
Yeah.
Episode lalu kita teka
main bola.
Yes.
Yeah. Ke pemain, yeah.
Sekarang, we will react to fashion pelik.
Alright.
Yes.
Tapi fashion memang pelik lah kan?
Fashion should be pelik sebab.
Why should be pelik?
Should be pelik because you nak menonjolkan something yang different, you know?
Yeah, tapi different doesn't mean alienate. No, macam kita tengok. Okay, nah, fashion pelik kan? Okay. Kita dah kuat. Semua host akan ditunjukkan beberapa keping gambar daripada rekaan fashion pelik.
Okay.
Right. Okay.
But you know, I don't think it's a fashion. You think it's pelik, I don't think it's pelik. So how do you actually...
It's subjective. Aku subjective. Tengok gambar yang sama.
So kita tengok reaction je.
Tengok reaction. Oh, what is that? Apa?
Ini fashion, tapi I would never wear something like this lah.
Okay, tadi siapa? Untuk menonjolkan sesuatu kan? Nak menonjolkan apa ni tu?
You know lah, macam...
What are they trying to show here?
Macam ada down trope kan? Kan diorang buat macam magic kan?
Oh!
Bro kan? This guy, literally turn the thing into a pair of pants.
Tapi nampak macam toilet seat tu.
You know how girls want thigh gap?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
You won't get
on the second thought.
Yeah.
Tapi, like,
let's walk.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, itu orang lah, ya Allah.
It's scary though. That's not fashion.
How the...
What? It's really gross to me.
It's disturbing as well.
Yep. It's disturbing.
Very weird.
Mm-hmm. I mean, like, the head is like the same. Kepala dia sama lebar dengan bahu.
Cetuyul kan?
Kepala sama lebar dengan bahu.
Okay.
Haa lah. Kan?
Nampak sebab rambut dia kembang kan?
Kau nampak tuyul?
Nampak? Nah. No. Kita kan orang Melayu. Kita sama ada pernah nampak ataupun kita kenal orang yang dah nampak. We're Malaysians, right?
Sebab kita orang Melayu.
No. Malaysians.
Tak, actually baju ni tak ada masalah sebenarnya. I mean like the hair though.
Apa yang dia
baju
cakap? Apa dia cakap tampilkan?
Corak apa tu? Ketoman ke apa tu? Corak ketoman?
Apa dia cakap ketoman?
Tak gambar ya ketoman sini untuk Bella.
Tolong letak kat sini. Giant snake head. You know snake head? Ikan haruan tau ikan haruan?
Yeah.
Bella!
I don't know. Fish are fish. I don't know what's the name.
Fish are fish.
And then orang tanya kan, ikan laut ke ikan sungai kan? I know they're in the water, but which water? I don't know. Oh my god, tadi kepala sama lebar dengan bahu. Sekarang bahu sama lebar.
You know pemain bola, football.
American football?
When you gotta go to a meeting at 1 o'clock. You gotta get you.
Lepas tu kita pilih tiket, just wrap it on.
Okay, dia adapt football punya apa benda dia pakai, jadi fashion, okay.
Tapi atas tu macam...
Eh, tengok, stocking pun stocking football.
Tapi atas tu macam headgear untuk
renang
je.
Sorry, nak
tertampau
muka
janganlah.
Macam kau girl tu kan?
Ya,
tak, okay. Kalau kita pergi fashion show kan, dia mesti ada dia punya team kan? Team ni apa tu?
Sport lah.
Sport team.
Obviously, ya.
Dia bawa working briefcase.
Kalau itu briefcase kan?
Briefcase?
That's a purse. That's a man purse. So, tak, gambar belakang kau apa pula?
Oh my god, alien!
Aku yang kuda tu tadi. Serius aku yang kuda.
Kejap. You know Minions punya yang that guy?
What the professor,
Hantu tu balik pagi kan?
Ya.
Hantu
balik
pagi. Kalau ni jalan pergi jalan kau takut tak? Takut mah.
Aku takkan dekat.
Ribut apa Melanda.
Actually without the wood, the baju seems nice. You know like a summer Sunday kind of baju. Yeah, the very white, bright, pergi pantai ke.
maybe I'm old. I'm not that old, but
tapi the kayu supposed to be head apa?
What?
Oh, helmet.
Tahu tak macam mana dia tengok? Mata dia kat mana?
Lubang mata tu, nampak ada lubang mata tu kanan tu, ha.
Oh, this is very disturbing tau sebenarnya. Nampak macam sotong.
Sotong kulit. No, but the top is like a mummy.
Macam spaghetti.
But then yang skirt tu,
kenapa ada muka orang?
Wait, ada mata? Oh tak,
yeah. Muka orang.
Yelah, mana muka orang, but okay, justify me the reason why.
Ya, kena tahulah ni, this is like a fashion week for what kind of like topic of theme.
Okay, right. And she's not wearing any shoes. What kind of accessory, don't know.
Let's move, next.
Ni okay.
Okay, ni alright.
Ni okay. Tapi, we do it.
I like the style. Tapi I think untuk perempuan kot.
Kan? Mati kan? Untuk
perempuan. Tapi ni lelaki, tengoklah ada biru kat pula dia.
No, kalau perempuan pakai better lah.
Ada blue lain lah. Tak. Tapi you know,
selalu ada, you know.
Yeah, the boots, but
yeah, looks like a baju perempuan lah, tapi dipakai dengan lelaki. It's like a macho sexual kind of thing kot.
Yeah, macho sexual je, after that.
Yeah. What is macho sexual?
Like a very metro kind of man. Urban hit man.
Ini
itu
plastik sampah kan?
Look.
It's like an Asian version of
pocong. Oh, you
know. Yeah.
Pocong tapi
pocong
mutat.
Pocong mutat.
Dia tak pakai tudung. Apa tudung? Apa tu free hair? Jadi free hair. Lepas tu nak cover kemutatan dia, dijadikan Cina cik. Oh, apa yang jahatnya?
Dari cerita lah pocong ni.
Tapi masalahnya macam mana dia berjalan?
Dia lompat lah pocong.
Pocong kan lompat. Eh, pocong. There's, ada orang cakap lah, pocong sama ada melompat ataupun dia travel macam, dia macam teleport tau.
Dia ni, pocong. Tahu je dia, pocong. Have you seen?
Aku nama makcik yang kena senang benar nampak.
Dia pula tengok atau kena orang yang pernah dia. By the way, kita buat Asian right? Ini memang tak cedera lah.
Really? There's the writing behind there. Yeah.
Okay.
Chinese.
No hard feeling.
Aneh lah sebab.
Oh, I think aneh. Aneh.
What? Show off.
Oh, the dad bod now. The dad bod. You know the dad bod? Dads have the certain type of body.
Oh,
Buncit.
I know beer belly.
That's beer belly, but this is dad bod.
But then why though?
Why what?
Nak pakai baju ni untuk cover ketiak je lah.
Yeah, I mean, it is not it, because it's working out, you know?
Tak payahlah pakai baju. Nak pakai untuk ketiak je.
Kan,
what? What about the other one?
Dia buat macam
ni, apa dia sarung ni?
Macam langsir lah. Macam langsir kan?
One piece and pakai short.
Mana? Oh, dia pakai semua lace and then alamak tu revealing on the side, dia pakai seluar lagi.
Oh, yelah kan?
Faham tak? Alamak, I thought this is like.
Tengok.
Ini baru fruit festival.
Ini pun fruit festival, ya.
Fruit apa?
Avocado
probably,
it's like scaly. Oh, is that an inflated durian?
Inflated durian? Yeah, that's not
the thing is though, this does not bother me as much as the white
inflated
one. The white one.
Inflate lah.
What is inflate?
What is inflate?
Bola,
kita
inflate.
Deflate. Deflate kalau ada dah kipis.
Okay, durian yang dah deflate.
Yes.
Durian ada angin ke?
Taklah, this one.
Okay. Oh, you want to do our wish of me now? Okay, fine. I ain't
even. I used to look at this all the time lah, back in school. Okay, baju-baju, kepala orang.
Oh god.
Tak pelik sangat.
This is not bad actually, because it's like a suit.
Yeah. Dia tertinggal atas ayam buat lama sangat tu. Tengah jam kan dia ayam.
You know the starting ni untuk nak jelaskan dia. Dia letak banyak juga dek. Sampai. Understand or not?
Because everyone's laughing, so I laugh.
Arush!
But you get what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Really? Faham tak? you know, like some girls, they use like the thingy to like keraskan the tudung so that it stands. Yeah, so probably put too much and then iron too long lah. So it looks like an ironing board lah. It takes the shape of the ironing board.
Kan tudung bawal kan, dia ada macam tu, lepas tu dia
orang awning, awning.
Oh, tu.
Awning tu, macam awning rumah tu.
Can't relate, can't relate. Lepas tu rambut tutup pergi depan lah.
Mine would be the digital kerja.
Amboi! Amboi!
Is this a hit?
Siapa lah tahu, I might wear something like this. This one, not the one on left.
Okay, it's not revealing enough.
Oi!
You?
Definitely not this one. Buat mata dia. Aku rasa pocong tadi tu kot.
You know why?
Tengok tak? Sama ada tu rambut je kat gua yang belakang tu macam tayar motor.
Tak masalahnya you say like that right? Macam nak menggaru.
Pocong nak garu.
Gini.
Tak kalau. Tak dia kan digolek-golek lah kot. No but it's interesting right? Because
guling.
The cara dia, I don't know, just look nice.
Looks nice.
No, okay. Compare this to other ones, to the ones that we just saw. This one is the most sensible.
Okay lah, Bella punya.
Nah, Bella.
I like this.
This one.
I like this.
What's this?
I like
this one. No one like
that. Right tu lah.
Dia macam I don't know why, but kenapa tangan dia nampak pendek lah macam.
Eh, something ni lah.
This one.
Why?
Yeah.
What is this?
Yang ada bulu kaki tadi.
Yeah, yang macam.
Oh, yang slow.
Yang macam metrosexual ni. Yang macam
metrosexual.
Ada lelaki pakai boot. Ada that. Yeah.
Oh. Macam ni pun kemas juga. Kemas lah.
Eh, boleh lah. Ni panjangkan sikit kan? Ah, tutup lah orang. Okay. Right. Puas hati.
Puas
hati. Okay. Let us know what you
guys think. Yep.
Yeah, which fashion that you guys like.
Must be the pocong one.
Yeah.
Something you guys would do.
Yeah.
Like,
wear lah.
Comment sikit lah pasal which fashion ni.
Right.
So, I think that's it for this semester.
Semester? Wow. Aku dah tamat dah lah.
This episode.
We hope you enjoy it. Really, tell us what you think about this fashion.
Yeah.
Like, we need like more brain juice on this.
Yeah.
So, thank you.
For watching. Please subscribe.
Don't forget.
Like the video. And leave a comment.
Comment.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah.
Okay, it's our turn. Thanks, bye.
Bye.